How's it going, guys? Here at Duelist, and we got this super spicy profile. Our buddy Nolan, he was his first time playing last weekend. He didn't want to be in the video, but I really wanted to get his profile because it was super spicy. Check out these Mekk Knights. You know what it is. Team Revolution. Here at Duelist here today, we got the spiciest Mekk Knight build you're going to see today. I'm going to start off with the main spice I've been seeing. Drop the Deskwala, the burn damage. Three of this Horizon guy, and three of the Orange Sunset, just like Orange Crush, it's very tasty. DD Seeker, this bird, Cow Beef, Deep Sweeper, Relink Krebos, we can always relink, and we got that spicy one Indigo Eclipse, because you know, we need all the Mekk Knights we can in this build. The Dingo, Devil, Vanilla.
Compulsive.
Planet Pathfinder, a double Resonator, a Performer Pal, Swamp Turtle, Stamp Turtle, okay, a Magician of Faith, Sea Eel, because, you know, animals with hats, DD Assailant, this Psychic Dude, Psyker, Mekk Knight Abraham, Grapple Angler, the Fencing Fire Ferret, so spiced, and that Mathematician.
Just as quick as possible.
For the spells, we got 2 MST, 2 World Legacy Memory, 2 Shard of Greed, Luminous Spark, Hand Destruction, World Legacy Clash, a Dark Hole, this will probably go up to 3, Star Changer, Silent Doom, Swords. Traps, we got the 3 Storm Neos, 1 Regular Mirror Force, put this up more than 1, Magic Cylinder, maybe use up to more than 1. For the side, we got a Galaxy Dragon, an Apprentice Piper, a Hat Tricker, so good, Curry Bandit, and the Menage Moma Manu, I don't know what those are called, Malevolent Nuzzler, the Moonmere Shield, a Crossbreed, the Rush, Ballistic Squad, Universal Adapter, Fiendish, the Devil, Spellbinding Circle, Shadows of Speed Duels, and Interdimensional Matter Transporter. And for the extra deck, we got Super Spice, the Shark, the Car, the Bird, always lots of birds in this deck. And then the clock. Like, comment, subscribe, share for more, hit the notification bell so you can pop up twitch.tv/facepanthescream. Have a fantastic night and stay frosty, my friends.